Well, in a few minutes, we're going to remember the almost 3,000 people who died 17 years ago today. Kind of amazing, a whole new generation has been born since that happened. And people don't even know that that happened. They're just born a year or two after that. And it's pretty amazing that every year to show that we are united still. We read what's going on, but we are united as one country. We honor those people. We also honor the people who came and worked at the World Trade Center. One of them is on my side right here, who was down there when it happened. He was a New York City police officer. And, you know, risking life, no idea what was going to be. You know, they ran into the buildings. They had cleanup duty for almost a year, not knowing what happens after that and what happened to them. And a lot of, unfortunately, people died from their, what they got on that day after the buildings came down. So, you know, it was about bravery, about people who ran in that building to try to save people. Some of us who were personally hit by that, we know people who died that day. You know, it was a terrible tragedy. We all know where we were that day. A lot of people are talking where we were when that happened. Something that we'll remember for the rest of our lives. And every year on this year, we will remember the people who lost their lives on that day. So in 1 minute, we're going to have a moment of silence for those people who lost their lives that day. Thank you very much.